Years ago, the Kwakiutl Indians of British Columbia held their winter ceremonial in order to bring back the youth who was staying with the supernatural protector of their society. The songs and dances which belonged to this ritual were vital to the success ceremony. Lately, both the intention and performance of the winter ceremonial have been substantially altered. The dances are no longer significant within the ceremonial complex, and their performance depends now on an individual and spontaneous will to recreate a very old, syncopated dance form.
Thank you. I'm